What's good, my wind-hating PD peeps? Thanks for watching this tutorial to learn how to remove wind noise from your videos using PowerDirector 20. When you're filming outside and you have a bunch of annoying wind in your audio, the wind removal tool in PowerDirector makes it super easy to remove those stinking gusts from any video. Let's break some wind. Ever clip of a law enforcement officer reading the Miranda rights to someone while they're outside, and there's quite a bit of wind in this clip.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney.
I need to get that wind out of there. So let's go ahead and left click on this clip. And then we're going to go to fix enhance. Then we're going to go down to wind removal. And we're going to go ahead and click on wind removal. The first option here is the frequency limit. Anything below 100 hertz will be wind rumble, road noise, things like that. None of the human voice is inside of the 0 to 100 hertz frequency range. So I'm going to move this down to 100 hertz so that it doesn't impact the speaker as much as a higher frequency would. If you have audio besides the speaker, you may need to increase the frequency limit. So play with that until you get it exactly where you want it. Removal strength controls the overall level of the wind removal that will be applied to your clip. The proper removal strength setting depends on the amount of wind noise and what you determine to be the acceptable loss of signal quality. I'm going to leave this at 100%. Last but not least is compensation, which restores the natural ambiance that's lost during the wind removal process. I'm going to leave this at 20%. Now, at the bottom of this interface, you can preview the fixed version of the audio versus the original audio by clicking on the play and stop buttons. I'm going to go ahead and click on apply. Now we can play this back and listen to the results.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed for you.
Sounds magnifico. If you like what you saw in this video, I'll leave links to try PowerDirector for free and buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using those links helps to support the channel so I can make more content for you. I want to send a shout out to Team PDU for their support and for clicking on the join button under this video. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.